$2 challenge. It's basically a challenge to see if you can live on $2 a day in America and or any country, I guess. Because almost half the world lives on $2 a day, and that's crazy statistics to think about. So we just went shopping, and I got $7 worth of food that'll hopefully last me till Friday. And it's gonna be a struggle, to say the least, definitely. But I can do it, it's doable. So yeah, it'll be interesting.